More than calls in the monitor, I feel like a certain someone. Yeah.
Everything moves in circles, I jump up and I get up and I down. Everything moves in circles, I lose, and I find it.
play here a lot. We used to play with Mark a lot. And it's really, really lovely to be back on the stage. Yeah. Double ending, not double ending. That's not what I meant. Double.
Thank you.
Yeah, cheers. Oh, gosh. Did someone say salad? No. That's all I've got. Mark would say something like that, and then some would say something really funny. I just say salad. Okay, here's a bit of an angry one.
Thank you.
notice how Gav and Joe look exactly the same? Yeah, I did. Well, yes, I didn't say you didn't love him. I just said they look the same. Well, you've got better shoes. Better, different, not better, different, different shoes.
Thank you.
Which was, thank you very much to those of you, to everybody who donated some money towards Mark's funeral. Some of us that were here, and John, and some of us were involved in organising the funeral and the wake, and we just wanted to say that we really, really appreciated all the support, because it wouldn't have been possible without you all. So those of you who were with us on that day, it was really a special send-off. And we have a little bit left over to give to some charity, a charity that's connected to Mark, possibly a memorial bench in Sherry's Park Woods, which is a favourite place of mine. I think it's a popular idea. Yeah, I'll take that as a yes. Just a really big thank you to the community, because that made a big difference. Right, hold on, I just need to get the lyrics, because I'm definitely going to forget these ones. Hold on. We do. Well, you're lucky, because I'm about to channel our friend. Oh, fucking hell. Deep and dark. Deep and dark. And it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I've been getting into books. I've been getting into books. But it hasn't done me any good. And I've been getting into books. And I've been getting into lies. I know an awful lot of lies. But lies can make the world go round. So I've been getting into lies.
Yeah.
this is quite strange singing songs that you wrote when you were 15. Not 15 anymore. This is our last song. Thanks so much. Thanks for putting this on today. Thanks, Gav, for joining us on the sellouts, in the sellouts, with the sellouts, as the sellouts. Thanks, Gav. Thanks, Joe, Lee, my best friends. Did I have to check to you for my validation there? Best friends? Are we? Are we still? Thanks, it's awesome. Stick around, obviously, of course you would. Stage when we were probably more like 16, not 15. Edgy.